16 years old and you're winning here a European title for in the age group under 20. How amazing!
Yeah, it's unbelievable and I'm just happy. And I think I want to thank my family and the Swiss team too for the support. And yeah, I can't say something, it's just unbelievable.
What were your expectations coming here?
I hope to make sure medal, and yeah, I also want to win because I was the fastest in the race and then from all here and I hope that I win, but it's also difficult here to win because they are very fast here and yeah.
And can you tell me about the race, the way you plan the race, your tactic?
I want to start fast the first 2 kilometers, but not too fast because it's so hot. And yeah, and then the last kilometer do faster than the other 2 kilometers. And yeah.
I also saw you have already ran some 10K races. Do you like the long distances a lot?
Yeah, I like all about the middle distance, so from 600 meters to 3000 meters I like the most. Yeah, that's for me the best races, yeah.
How did you start with running?
I don't know, I'm not sure. I started with triathlon and then I do also triathlon and yeah, but I'm really fast in running, but in swimming I'm slow. I'm not sure. I can maybe with 6 or 8 or but only yeah for also for fun. But I think the most important is to have fun all in all the races and yeah and all the trainings. So that's that's important.
Are you also still doing triathlon or now you focus only on running?
I still do triathlon, yeah, and but I'm really in running. I'm better than in swimming and yeah, cycling. But I like to do also triathlon because I think this is good that you do also something else and then later you do then just running or yeah.
And how does it feel to be a European champion now?
I can't believe it. And yeah, it's just, you're just happy. And yes, that's the only thing you can feel. It's, wow. Yeah.